This right here, over by the campground. Campground's right behind me. And right in front of me is trail 16. Should go on the... It was nice and deep. Yeah, don't mind me. Take it easy for a minute, these trails are pretty slick. Gotta be a little cautious today, the terrain is very slick. Another day or two, this place will be prime. I mean, it's a shame. It's a shame I can't come up here during the week, because probably about like Tuesday or Wednesday, oh man, these trails will be awesome. There's no rain forecast next week. Hey, 707 Racing. There you go. That's the same guys I just had my suspension done through. I don't know, I'm trying to find some drier trails. I just try to go over on 16 and then up to 20, but the clay on 20 was just so snotty and there was a big old rut going through it. I got stuck and then I just said the heck with it and turned around. Trail 12. Just trying to find something that's a little drier that we can go a little faster on. But, oh shit. I don't think we're gonna find it today. Oh man. Yeah, that shit is slippery. Almost like sand. Wet sand. Oh man. Ooh. Nice little rut. wouldn't have been too fun. Hell yeah, look at this. That's pretty badass. This trail 18 too. Normally I haul ass through this thing. I love this trail, but right now we're just trying to survive the trail. Trying not to slip and eat shit, but yeah, look at the water. How cool is that? Thinking about going up 19 right there, but 19 just put you on 20, and earlier 20 was a hot mess. Not all rutted like 20 was. Oh. Cool, so 28 was clear, and then 29's around here somewhere. Might be right there. Yeah, 29's this way. Hopefully this thing's clear. Bummer. Yeah, 29 is not clear. Wow. Oh, that was close. As soon as I started heading down, it just felt like the front tire was washing just because it was sliding through the mud. Nice. ice over here. See what we can get into over here. That was cool. Some exposed roots and then some ruts. I didn't catch the trail number. Which one was that? Trail 11. Yeah, this shit's like cake batter. Beautiful out here today. I was kind of bummed that the dirt's real snotty, but I mean, look at that. Wow. Probably can't really tell from the GoPro, but pretty badass. My bad. Whew. This tire ain't getting traction for shit today. Thank you. 10. Wow. Back here in a few weeks when this is not as slimy. I'm sure there's no cars crossing here. Shit. That wasn't where I wanted to go. Heck yeah, that's Trail 18, Penny Pines, California. Right on.